Number 24. A small box is on a ramp tilted at an angle theta above the horizontal. The box may be subject to the following forces: frictional force, gravitational, pulling or pushing, and normal. In the following free body diagrams for the box, the lengths of the vectors are proportional to the magnitudes of the forces. Which figure best represents the free body diagram for the box if it is at rest on the ramp? If the box is at rest, then you must have equilibrium both in the x and the y direction. Now, that is not possible in case A or B, because there is only one force along the x direction, or there are several forces but they don't balance each other out. Now, it is not possible either in option D, because mg cosine of the angle is not the x component, and you don't have equal forces on the x direction for option E. However, in option C, it is clear that there is a component along the x direction that opposes the friction, and it is reasonable to think that they are of equal magnitude. So this could be a situation at rest.